Hi and welcome, I'm Frank. This video is by the TechyV.com, your solution provider. I'll show you how to get and install WinRar 10 beta with high compression tips. WinRar is a powerful compression tool with a host of integrated additional functions to help you organize your compressed files, folders, and archives. It supports a large number of formats, about 14 extensions for unpacking archives including exe, rar, zip, ace, jar, and ISO of CD/DVD images. And this is one of the main reasons of WinRar's fast popularity. It can both split parts and merge large archive parts. You can add password protection. Besides, it integrates with context menus so that you can archive or unpack more quickly, and it supports most popular platforms, Windows, Mac OS X, and Linux in both 32 and 64-bit system. Installing WinRar is very easy. Just launch the setup file after download completes. Now you can click install to start installation immediately in the default directory, and if you want to change it, click here browse and browse your destination root. Now click install and process will begin. After completes, this window will appear asking you to configure the file extensions WinRar will open with. You can click select also that these archives files can be opened and extracted with WinRar. Click to check these boxes. This a desktop shortcut, start menu shortcut, a folder to program files. This group's shell integration integrate WinRar to shell gives context menu and drag and drop feature. Cascade context menus places all WinRar options in context menu into one root menu. Icons add WinRar icons. You can customize the items to be integrated in the context menu by clicking here. Click the boxes to select and deselect items and then click OK. Configuration is now complete. Click done to exit. Now I'll show you how to super compress files and folder. Like I have a PC game which I have copied all files into one folder directly from CD. This is originally 611 megabytes which I can compress to half size. Like click on the right button of your mouse on the folder you want to compress. Or if you want to pack many files and folder into one archive, just select all and right click just like that. Now click add to archive. This will be your archive file name which you can rename. Click browse to set the destination folder to save the output. Click compression method and select paste. Check create solid archive and lock archive. So this is the safest. Now this is the safest way to ensure maximum compression. WinRar will automatically set highest compression level without data loss or damage. You can check create SFX archive to create an exe file so that it can be extracted independently even if someone doesn't have WinRar or other programs to extract files. Now click OK to begin. A process will show, and this compression ratio status indicates a calculation of compression. The lower percentage, the lower file size. But compression totally depends on the content. Like text files can be compressed at a much higher rate, and processing time depends on your PC configuration. The higher you have, the less time it takes. Okay, it's done. You see, after compression, it's now almost half size of the original size. And to add files and folder into archive, if you don't like your context menu to be too congested, you can select cascade context menu feature at the time of configuring so that all items will be placed into one submenu. Or you can directly add files to archive by launching WinRar, then browse your files and folder in the WinRar's Explorer and click add after selecting it. And I've shown you the rest. So that's it. Thanks for watching this video and visit thetechyv.com to check more articles and videos.